Thank you, Professor Glickson. We will now begin the first panel. To kick it off, I would like to invite a professor from Bar-Ilan University Department of Criminology and a co-organizer of the conference, Professor Nati Ronel. Thank you, Jeffrey.
Thank you, all of you, for coming here. I can tell you the secret that why this room is so tiny, because we wanted it to be overcrowded, to enjoy the winter warm atmosphere of Israel and to feel it dense. We are very lucky to be on time, which is unusual in Israel. So thank you for this as well. I'm very glad to have this conference. It's a long process to have it done, a few months that we are working on it. I want to thank our guest from the United States, Robert Enright, whose work I follow for many, many years. I'm familiar with it since the early 90s, and I'm very glad to have to listen to him personally here. I want to welcome Mr. Peter Wolf. I may say here a good friend of mine and a colleague. We are like brothers in spirit. And so I'm very glad to have him here and to listen to him. Welcome, Esti. Welcome back, Esti. She went so far to Sweden, but winter is Sweden and winter in Israel is not the same. So much better to be in Israel in winter time. And welcome all other speakers, which I will say to you later in Hebrew. Those are that will speak in English. I hope we enjoy a very warm afternoon of knowledge and will come a little bit more forgiving afterward. Thank you very much.